So like this is a family, this is a united family. So for that reason, we all come together, we all come together, wish them happy birthday, and we pray that this unity can continue, and we pray that doors and connection will open for this young guardian. So we pray for long life,
amen.
We pray for prosperity, we pray for doors of connection for this younger, and may God continue for giving this heart and for continue for doing this thing also. Because some people are in the body by now, and other side they go celebrate and go. You see, I'm not going to celebrate anybody on the other side. I can't celebrate of this million sister, and everybody there.